Thanks for asking, Flock. I was doing great. And then, of course, I run into this guy because why not? I run into him. What? How many Leroys have I played today in total? 7? Characters everywhere. Everywhere. And I hate playing against him. But this is the first time I will be facing Leroy with my Kazuya. But I hate the character.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, recovery. Counter it. Oh, I knew the pin sweep was coming. Miss input.
Round two.
Fucking stick. My stick will sometimes give me down instead of down forward. Gotta get a new one. And this is the guy with the cheesiest Julia, right? Yeah, I do remember this guy plays Julia. Yes. Yes, yes he does. Yes, he does.
Round one. Fight.
How does he recover so quickly from that parry? Do you like Leroy, even though he's kind of OP? I love his design, I've said it a million times, and his animations are great, but I'm so disappointed with the character and how he plays. Super easy, does everything, his parry is just back to There's nothing interesting about his gameplay. He's basically a Lars or a Bob. But Kane is interesting. And the animations are interesting. But the gameplay itself... Nah. Lackluster. Should have been more. Jesus. Hur går det för er? I've never seen that string.
Round 4. Fight.
I'm just gonna close the door as soon as I hit rematch.
Get ready for the next battle.
My bitrate, Markivory, it's 6,000 bits. Desito, thank you so much for subbing to the channel. Really appreciate it, man. It's a great help. Thank you. Fire Wars got permaban on Twitch. Do you know why? Any guesses? Because he breached their terms of service. He violated their terms of service. Don't trash talk Fire Wars, please, guys. From what I heard, he showed something on stream. Round one. Fight.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Mystified Flash, thank you so much for the resub. Big thanks. I looked at the chat and he's whiffing the king.
Perfect.
Get ready for the next battle. A gif of shirtless fat dude dancing. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Yom, thanks for the donation. I have finally decided to get my dream gaming setup no matter what, but now I regret it. I ordered it, there is now no return, and the overall total from Amazon without any taxes. Did you order a dream gaming setup for $15,000? Yom. Is that accurate?
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Okay. Track me, 180.
Perfect. Round four. Fight.
KO. Ikari, Leroy's too good. That string. Can't believe I haven't seen it before.
Get ready for the next battle.
Jakarta, my editor edited that video, but I'm really happy you like it. Do you hate Leroy more than old pre-nerf? The old pre-nerfed Akuma? Which one do you mean? The original in arcades or the Akuma we had for 2.5 years?
Round one. Fight.
Well, Jan, $15,000 for a gaming setup. How much did you pay for the computer itself? The PC?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Over 2.5 years, Akuma. Leroy is much more of a problem because the people who got Akuma to his maximum potential were extremely dedicated, extremely gifted players. There were very, very few of them. Anyone can pick up Leroy and immediately be super annoying.
Round one.
Oh, holy margin, thank you. Damn, Jan, please keep telling me stuff with those donations. The computer itself is $6,500. Oh, it's minus a lamp.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Damn the drops. Nice.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Do it. my stuff. If anyone wants to see the computer itself, here's a link to a screenshot of the parts. Thanks for a bit, Spawn. Yeah, Leroy is broken.
Round one. Fight.
Can we expect more funny, serious edits from your editor? They're so good. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. If he gets a good idea or I get a good idea, you know, he will jump right on it. Will you be streaming on New Year's Day or Christmas, perhaps? There's a chance.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Is Christmas generally celebrated in Sweden, or is it more of a regular day compared to other countries? No, it's a big deal in Sweden. It's my favorite holiday by a mile. New Year's Eve, blah blah blah, you know, insert anything, and I don't really care. But Christmas, I really like. I bought Wilhelm a lot of presents. And much thanks to everyone here on the stream, by the way. We've been able to make that happen, so thank you all so much.
KO. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
That's Ford 3. Well, Dragon Agito, thank you very much for the kind words. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And you should try our arcade stick. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, but Ford 3 is pretty dumb.
Fight.
Oh. I can't believe I drew off that.
Round 5.
Okay, I'll play one more. Jan, thank you so much for donations. Alright, I have to take my leave now, but it was a good stream. I've enjoyed myself. I won't be back before next year, so have fun, and I'll see you once opportunity strikes again. Take care, Adrian, and once again, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year to you too, man. And thanks, as always, for stopping by. Thanks for the incredible support. You're a very kind gentleman, and I hope you're happy with your enormous gold mine of a setup. But it certainly sounds like you should be. So, have a good one, sir.
Fight.
Serial, I've seen a surge since Season 3's release, but I don't think Aris mentioning me has had an effect, really. Probably some effect, but nah, nothing I've been able to observe. But always nice being mentioned by one of the greats. Oh, he did the string. My dad? I thought he was gonna go low. Good game. Such a good ender. A round ender. Leroy's 3-3. It's a natural mid-low. Very fast. He has so many dumb attacks. But good matches. Ryu Kenno, thank you so much for resubbing. I really appreciate it, man. No, wait, you gifted a sub to Majin. Well, thank you. Thank you for giving Majin a sub.